Hey, how's it going, everybody? This is my first vlog, and I wanted to make it about something important. Something came up in my time hop yesterday, and it was from 2 years ago. And it was from a poem that I wrote that actually kind of really related to myself now. And it really helped me push through, and it was kind of like a motivational poem, and I really wanted to share it to you all because there's nothing more important in your life than staying positive. And so I'm just going to read it to you all, and I really hope that this all helps you, because everybody's going through a struggle and no one really knows. And it's kind of about looking around and realizing that not everything is really as it seems for everybody. And everybody's kind of going through a hard time, but it's all okay. And everybody's gonna, you're gonna be okay. So here's how it goes. Ain't it funny how this world works? We struggle and fight every day, yet we are expected not to hurt. We all lead lives, but feel that we aren't in the lead. We end up feeding our wants over our needs. We attach ourselves to those who help us achieve our goals, and help us feed our passions and our want to succeed. So saddened by those around us who are thriving, upset that their planes are flying, yet our own are beaten up and are steadily diving. We pull our lever and eject our seats. Now we've finally made our leap. Now we pull our chutes and watch as the plane dives toward the ground. It crashes, you see that, yet you don't hear the sound. You take a deep breath, and it's fresh air now. And you take a good look around. At this point in time, you see that you're not alone. There are others floating down, your family, your friends, and others who seemed to be doing so well. Scared completely shitless, you finally hit the ground, feeling alone, torn, broken, beaten. You muster up the courage to open your eyes. Not all is as what it seemed. You've actually landed on your feet. Look at you. You're amazing. You're alive and you're breathing. And that's a beautiful thing. Thank you all. And I really hope that this pushed you through. I am going to obviously be posting more cover videos. And music is definitely the largest passion of my life. But guys, seriously, stay positive, stay happy, and push to do stuff that makes you happy and things that you're passionate about. Anyway, peace out, guys. Love you.